healthier. If McCoy wins the award, his gastric bypass surgery will be free.
Yes, I've had several scares, actually. And just the real possibility of not being here to serve the people I love to serve. You know, I don't want to miss an opportunity to just be here to help try to finish what God allowed me to start.
Pastor McCoy says the surgery is around $12,000. We'll include the site to vote for McCoy on WSFA.com. The deadline is April 15th. And next on WSFA 12 News.